All right, welcome to the broadcast. It's Predator style. I'm gonna play the towers, but I want to look at something first. There is. Yeah. Thanks. Anytime. There it is. We're gonna use Predator first, but that's awesome. Okay, let's go do towers. I don't know any moves. Don't know the fatalities, so I will be pausing to do that. And then I play for the ending, so. Gains, yeah, oh, cool, they use the real race's name. Dread Slam, self detonate. Let's go with Warrior. I'm still pretty sick, so. Forgive my appearance and my coughing and whatnot.
You cannot evade me, beast.
Yes. Want some candy? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Oh. It should have done Billy's laugh. That would have been even better. Yeah.
Oh.
All right, let's see what we got here. Ghost and us. Down, down. Back, forward, X. Down, down, back, forward, X. Square, not X. Yes. Yeah.
Predator wins. Fatality.
We all gonna die. Yeah. fights kind of like, or he plays like Melina. He's real awkward and clunky. He's not smooth like Kitana or Sonya or Cassie. Kind of rigid. Distance. Let's see, it's down, forward, back up. Let's see. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Woo. Old Painless is waiting for you. Always happy to beat up Liu Kang.
Round two, fight.
Was it down, forward, back up? Was it? See, down, forward, back up. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh.
Predator wins.
That's better than any fatality right there.
You do not belong here.
Suck on that, you prick.
Round 2, fight. Finish him.
It was down, forward, back up. Yeah, it'd be a little further out. That's why it didn't work last time. Oh, fucking awesome.
Predator wins. Fatality.
Shit happens. Look at his tongue, it's all. Predator. Fucking awesome. Yeah. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, kiss my ass, you piece of shit. What in the holy fuck is that all about?
Round two, fight.
Oh yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, dude. Ah!
Final round, fight!
I've never lost on a tower run, except for on a corrupted Shinnok. And it looks like it's gonna fucking happen this time. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you, man! That's fucking bullshit. Unfucking believable.
Predator wins. Fatality.
And then in typical Mortal Kombat fashion, when I continue, I'll wipe the floor with them both rounds.
Round one, fight.
That's what I'm talking about.
Round two.
Fucking imbalanced difficulty setting. Fix that shit. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable.
Predator wins fatality.
God, the first time I couldn't touch him. And it happened exactly like I said it would, and like it always does. Losing halfway up the fucking tower. Give me a break.
Squeeze and rip you!
Round one, fight.
All right, we'll play it that way. I fucking blocked. What the fuck, man? Gonna say,
Predator wins fatality.
Kung Lao. Always hated Kung Lao. Kung Pao.
Beware.
Somebody needs to say, what in the hell are you? What in the hell are you? You wanna fucking block? We'll play the blocking game. Whoa. They fucking patched the difficulty or something? Holy fucking shit. This is the most ridiculous thing. And I feel like I'm not doing any damage to these guys. Fucking prick. God damn it. Keep on blocking and running in, you piece of shit. I'll show you what it gets you. That's badass, man. God, I'm so damn early with my shots. That's what I'm talking about. Fucking that shit up, dude. Big time. Oh my god, I thought I didn't have any range on that. Adios, Devorah. That's good, they got that accurate. He sees. He doesn't have his helmet on, so he sees pure infrared. No filters. Wins. Fatality. Goro. That would be a hell of a fight. Oh. Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice combo. Fuck, he's gonna get me. Now what he should do to Jax or Carl Weathers is blow his arm off and then run up, just like he did in the movie. Thanks. In time. That's right. Serenity is joining me here tonight. Oh, don't fart here. Go somewhere else, you nasty girl. Come on, Shinnok. The wrong button. I swear the difficulty is, it's on medium, which is about where I like to play, but it's much harder than it was before this update. Not much, but there's an edge to it now, which is okay, but I wish I would have known about it. Oh, fuck you. The demon who makes Strophus of men. Now I usually die on Corrupted Shinnok once or twice. We'll see. I'm surprised I caught him. Come on, come on. Like the Predator cares about his amulet. The Predator wants his skull. Oh, this cold has not been fun. Now let's see the ending here.
This world called Earth produced many worthy opponents, which made for excellent sport. Some possessed a power previously unknown to the Predator's race, sorcery. The Predator sought to harness this new power for use in his conquests. He analyzed a trophy from a recent battle and eventually discovered its secrets. With the power of sorcery, the Predator was unstoppable and decimated the whole world single-handedly. He had become the Apex Predator.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I just wish the endings were longer. They seem to be getting shorter with each game. That was cool.
Girl figure.
Let's see, how did I do?
Yeah.
I did alright. Hopefully there's a predator on this tower. Dylan!
Return with me, Jackson Briggs.
Not going anywhere with you.
You have no choice.
Round one. Fire.
Carl Weathers. Predator should have came with a stage too. Jax. Jack the River. Forward, back, down. Fucking Dylan, man.
Lingering. Line, I'm back to normal. I must be sure.
Round one.
That's awesome. Since I've already beaten it with Jax, I think I'll finish this fight. I want to see some of the new character interactions. Oh my god, he blocked it.
Gotcha.
Here we go. T-Rex. Oh, Jack the River. Down, back, forward, forward.
Jax wins.
Alright, what we'll do is I'll stop. I'll back out of this tower because we've seen Jax's ending. And I don't think there's going to be a different ending for the Carl Weathers version of him. So, I'll go into the single fight area and look at some costumes and play around a bit with Predator and with Carl Weathers.
I restored you to life. You made me a monster! Round one. Jax.
I think it was Johnny.
Johnny Cage.
He looks like, what's with this fucking thigh business?
What do you want?
I thought you could use a workout.
Are you busy making another shitty move?
Oops. Oh my god! Are you fucking serious? That's what I thought. It was, I like that one, forward, back, triangle.
Jax wins.
That's a real nasty habit you got there. And now we're gonna do
Predator.
I'd love to play this online, but man, I have horrible connection problems when I do. Anytime.
Round one, fight.
You want to block, Jax? I'll keep grabbing your ass. Play that all day. It was down, forward, back up. Rhinovirus.
Getting on my nerves. Round one, fight.
Thank you. As I was saying, I'd like to play this online, especially during a broadcast. But it takes forever to connect. There's lag issues. I mean, I would probably lose anyways because I'm a mediocre Mortal Kombat player. But, I mean, it's pretty bad. Oh, fuck. Nice. Where's my classic skins? Come out yet, or what is that all about? Are they locked? Alright, let's do, let's try going online. Let's see what happens. There's always lag, and I can't. It's just fucking ridiculous. I like King of the Hill. Oh, this cold is a killer. Let's go.
King of the Hill.
I wonder where Fred is. I'll be right back. Alright, I had to get my phone. And that's not my phone. Shit. My phone is charging.
Thank you.
flawless victory.
There's in jack shit in the crypt. No, there's nothing in, of worth in the crypt. No, anything that I've unlocked has either come from DLC or it's come from like playing online or beating towers and stuff like that. The only shit I found in the crypt, and I'm almost done with the crypt, is like artwork and fatalities and shit that I can find online. DLC killed the crypt, man. I just play towers or play online and I get coins.
Round two,
fight.
Where'd you get the classic outfit for Melina?
Pay your respects. Throne defended. Quan Chi. Thank you.
Guys, that's it for me. Have a good night. I feel like I'm missing. Where the hell am I supposed to get those? The fucking classic costumes from Melina and Kitana. Alright, I'm gonna do this real quick to go back into I'm in the store. Searching for the add-ons. I feel like those should be here, and they're not. Because I don't think they're unlockables. Classic Vitalities, I got it. Classic Pack 1. I should have. I paid for everything up front, so. Let's see. Okay, purchase. Choose a version. Okay, so where the fuck are my classic, maybe I do have to unlock them. Alright, well, let me get back to the game. God, the PS4 is already lagging, and it's not even 2 years old. Let's see what towers we have up tonight. Wind God. Fujin, the God of Wind. Where the fuck is Fujin at, too? How about that? Death of Fujin has unleashed his awesome might and caused the weather to become violent and unstable. Shaolin Monks. I did that one. Do that one. I want to use somebody I'm decent with, so I'll forgo Predator just because I don't know him very well, and I don't want to fuck this up. Ugh, the eczema on my hands has gotten really bad again. Come on. Fuck me. Trying for the brutality, but I was backed into a corner. I didn't want to mess with that. Yeah, I don't even know if I'm going to bother unlocking the rest of the bullshit in the crypt, because it's all artwork and information I can find online. And the DLC has completely taken all of the mystery and surprise out of Mortal Kombat. Kiss my ass, Raiden. Couldn't get it. Couldn't do it.
Kintana wins. Fatality.
Looking forward to my Rainer cherries for breakfast. I'd eat them now, but then I'd be disappointed in the morning. Land three sweeps. Shouldn't be too hard. Oh, nice combo. God, I wish they would have just taken all four of these DLC characters and all the combat packs and just put them in the game. I know that won't ever be like that again, but man, it used to be so much fun to unlock everything in the crypt, and that kept you playing. Now you kind of get through story mode and you do some towers, you fight online, and you only play sporadically, or you know, your gameplay frequency drops off, or at least mine does. It's a shame because the gameplay is solid. How the fuck did he grab me from all the way over there? Dude, he beat me 50% down that fast. Tornadoes. Throw the fucking star. Yeah, prick.
Final round, fight.
Yeah, we won't even fuck around with all those tornadoes out there. We'll just take care of business. Farrah's running around watching the whole thing.
Kitana wins. Fatality.
Tornadoes are gonna be a bitch when I get to the top. God, the biggest complaint I have about this game is the fucking blocking. I know I'm holding block, doing exactly as I'm supposed to do, and you get jacked. No. Yeah, fuck you, buddy.
circumstances are dire.
Final round. Fight!
Fucking asshole.
Kitana wins. Fatality.
Alright, as soon as I get the tower results, I'm gonna go to my blue screen. I gotta pee and take my blood pressure medicine. And then I will return. Let's see, Wind Tower Gods, blah 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 blah. Did okay. I need to get those brutalities in there, man. Alright, I will return. Have returned, and nobody's watching tonight, but that's okay. Let's go. Bad weather conditions. Violent and unstable shit. Alright. Hang on a second. That was actually a pretty fun tower. Jesus, I just turned on my phone after like 4 or 5 hours.
You do not belong here.
That is just badass, man. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah. This should have been the fatality. That's better than both fatalities. That's fucking awesome. Alright. Who needs me now here online? Okay. Katana.
You.
What's with the fucking generic banter of with the DLC characters? That's pretty fucking weak. Come on. Oh, come on now. Oh. I needed that. Ah, my earrings are itchy. Oh, my holes in my ears are itchy. Yeah, fuck yeah. Fred, where are you and why are you not online playing Mortal Kombat tonight? Come on. Forward, back up.
Hmm.
fucking brilliant.
Predator wins fatality.
They should have had the victim turn their back and blow their chest out like Blaine. That would have been awesome. Or included that as a variant. Jax.
Any time now.
Round one. Fight.
I like how they all survive these fucking x-rays. Especially this one. And he gets up, no problem. Round two.
Round two. Fight!
Feel a loss coming on here. Yep, I knew it. And he'll survive it not once, but twice. Down, forward, back up, down, forward, back up, down, forward, back up, down, forward, back up.
Predator wins fatality.
This cold has left me, or given me a headache, I should say, not left me with. Kano. Something crawling on my leg.
So, sport.
Round one. Fight.
Around.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, he's mimicking their laugh.
Predator.
Fuck, I didn't mean to sweep.
Finish him. Predator.
This pleases me.
Fatality.
Don't think you can hurt me.
Round one, fight.
Earthquakes. Yeah, heat it up, baby. That should take care of it right there. How's he even able to breathe? Love this shit. Do it now. Come on, do it. Kill me. Sub-Zero. Oh man, this headache is nasty. I may have to go take some aspirin.
You do not belong here.
Round one, fight!
Ah! Take it any way you can get it. I like that blue steel Sub-Zero. That's a pretty sweet skin.
Round two, fight.
Oh. Want some candy? That's right.
Predator wins. Fatality.
Oh man, Cassie's a pain in the ass. She was such a bitch to fend off. to defend against, I should say.
Seriously.
Round one. Fight.
Oh no.
Round two, fight.
Oh, come on. Blow her fucking face off. Meteor, rain of ice, bat. Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking impossible. Oh my god. I will definitely need the help of an X-ray or two.
Might want to prepare yourself.
Round one, fight.
I can't even fucking fight, man. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna need it in round two as well. There we go. Block five attacks in one round and win. On this fucking stage, are you kidding me? It has more to do with luck than it does anything else. I think that sucks. Yeah! I got you, you son of a bitch.
Predator wins. Fatality.
Any time?
No.
That's really cool. I mean, it's cool.
Don't spoil it for me.
I'm saying daily. I don't even know what it is.
Let's see.
You're saying it's just any time.
I did all right. Okay, so that takes care of that and that. And I did that last night, although I wasn't streaming. I don't like playing online because of lag.
Jax.
Let's go.
You got no style, Dutch. You know that. Come on, why'd you pass? Your rescue team were not assassins.
Finish him.
I like that.
Predator wins fatality.
Let me see something here. What?
I wanna do a brutality practice.
Damn. I don't think they have brutality practices. Just 1 second, everybody watching. Okay, so what I'm wondering here is which fatalities were added, and that's what I'm trying to look up here. Classes, classic fatalities. Clearly, I could have guessed Scorpion was going to have his torch, but let's see, also letting players take, wait, what? Oh, okay. Let's see, classic feeds. The players who got this also unlocked the Cold War Scorpion skin as well, which was once a pre-order bonus. I don't think I got that. I'm very curious now. Alright, I don't have it. Where the fuck is my Cold War Scorpion?
Dad, you got infrared.
Oh, God, I'm gonna have to leave the game again. Those of you who like to see everything bad. Sub-Zero Spine Rip Scorpion brings victim alive, so I'm gonna give him a kiss of death. His head right off. Okay. You know what, there better not be a second combat. I'm gonna go into the store, so hang tight, everybody. Yeah, but I'm supposed to have Cold War Scorpion. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Sony has got to get rid of this fucking UI on the PS4 and in the PS Store. It is atrocious. Sony makes the PlayStation, baby. Okay. Or a pack. Now the Wii U is a piece of garbage. PS4 is disappointing, but it's a decent console. Purchase. I'm not paying for that because I don't know. I don't know why they're not in my list. Alright, let me go back to the game. Jump out of the store. See, now as cool as Predator is and as cool as Tanya is, and I'm sure as cool as Tremor will be, God, they should have just released them all in the fucking game. Games are $90 now if you pay, at least at minimum, if you want all of the content and you don't even get it all at once. I have no idea what that's all about.
I don't know why you even said that. That really makes no sense.
That's weird.
Round one, fight.
I love seeing his skull. That's so cool. Come on. Really? Wow. Not a good night for me, that's for sure. Block that, you bastard. What? It didn't kill him. I forget Scorpion's fatalities. Up, up, triangle. Get rid of the fucking ups in the fatalities. I swear to God they are useless and they are fucking frustrating. I know to hold block, but it never fucking works. And I know I'm not the only one that complains about that. Get rid of it, fucking Ed Boon. Please. Okay, let me check. Hang on a second. Okay. Alright, so that's pretty much it. Outside of story mode, I've beaten everybody's, their non-canon story to get their ending. There isn't anything to discover in the crypt outside of music that I can hear on YouTube or get on iTunes or borrow from a friend if that's what I wanted to do or wanted to hear. Sketch art, fan art, fatalities and brutalities, which I have a smartphone right here, NetherRealm or Midway, whoever decided to do that. Put something in the crypt that's worth fucking unlocking. There's no reason for me to play this game outside of using a new character like I just did for Predator. And the same thing happened with Tanya, the same thing happened with Jason, and the same thing is going to happen with Tremor whenever he comes out in August. There's just nothing here. The gameplay is great. The graphics are okay. The characters are outstanding, and the gameplay is just tight as can be, and very easy to grasp. But there's just nothing to fucking do. You took all of the mystery, intrigue, and surprise out of Mortal Kombat. There aren't even hidden fights anymore. Well, there are, but you fight characters that you already know exist. I miss robots. You didn't know robot smoke existed. You didn't know human smoke existed in MK2, and we didn't know Jade existed in MK2, and Reptile in MK1, things like that. All those surprises and reasons for playing to discover those things are fucking gone, because now you pay to get them, and you get them one thing at a time, once a month. So, I may broadcast something else here in the next couple of minutes, but for now, I'm done with Mortal Kombat. There isn't any reason for me to play. None at all. I'd play online all the time if there wasn't lag, and I've got an excellent internet connection, so I know it's not me. When you get 300 over 30, the problem isn't you. So, that unfortunately will be it for now. Thanks for watching, if you're watching live, and thanks for watching here on Facebook and on YouTube, and be sure to follow Fred and I, those two gaming guys, over at Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Alright, thanks a lot, guys. Aww.